So now I have placed a fixed sample with mitochondrial staining on the spinning disk, and I'm going to show you some basic things that you can do to simply get an image and start adjusting your settings. So in Metamorph, the most useful tool to organize your workflow is something called multidimensional acquisition, which can be engaged here. When you click on this, this brings up the following wizard, which is something that allows you to, at a high level, organize your experiment, and then for everything that you're going to do in that experiment, set in detail all the different settings that make it up. And so you can see that the way this is organized is as a series of tabs. And on this main tab, or first one, what we have are the very sort of settings that outline the very basic structure of our experiment. So I'm going to start by doing an experiment that only has multiple wavelengths. So I'm going to take a single image that has three wavelengths. We could also do time lapse. We could also do multiple stage positions. We could do a C series. We will also discuss later how to use this dual Z motors option. But for now, we're going to start with something very simple, which is to take a single image with multiple wavelengths. So that in main is all we need to check. Then we can go to saving and decide where we want to save these images.